French authorities have detained a police officer suspected of stealing around 52 kilograms of cocaine. The drugs, with an estimated worth of 2 million euros, were taken from a locked room inside the force's headquarters in Paris. The man was arrested in southern France.